gets feisty in the middle of spring football. Guys are trying to jockey for position to show that they're capable. And so we have to be able to show restraint, to show composure, and to play assignment sound and not get caught up in a fray. And I think we're still growing up. We haven't quite figured that part of it out yet, but we'll get there. But certainly progress is being made. I think they're competing really hard, all three of them. I think, you know, the things that they bring to us in the duality of being able to extend the play and at the same time to have pocket presence and to move about in that in the pocket with comfort and deliver passes is something that's been a strength of ours with all three of these guys who have mobility. I think Frank Harris has done an outstanding job, and he's trying to separate himself, but he has not superseded neither of the other two yet. But he's trying to make that push, and they're fighting as well. So I think we're still in a three-man race here with those three guys, and Cordell, Frank, and Bryce.
High intensity, high energy throughout the whole practice. Every little thing, transition, one-on-one competition, team drills, indie. I see everybody getting better. So it feels good. I'm excited for the spring game. It's extremely crucial to take advantage of every single practice, every single rep that we can get out here, whether it be an indie like I was talking about, or team drills, or just defense and offense, like split up. When you're not in, even getting mental reps, making sure you understand alignment, assignment, what your job is, and doing it to the best of your ability, rather than just waiting for Saturdays, or you know, in this case, it would be the spring game. So. Yeah, practice is going to be crucial to us being able to even show out on Saturday come spring game. It's good to not only be able to hold up in the secondary but get pressure. Can't expect our guys to be covering for 6 seconds out there. So it's always encouraging when you get some pressure, get some sacks. And we're not taking them to the ground, but. Just knowing that we're in the right position, we're putting ourselves in better position to be able to make those plays. It feels good seeing that growth, seeing that improvement as a defense.